Right, so almost everyone on the server just waiting for the last player, then I will join them. And it looks like on the FR, on the GRD side. Oh, sorry, I'm gonna just. On the GRD side, it looks like two soul to control, Desert Ace, Zooks, Jerv, and Tommy Hughes. So the same lineup as with the, what they have played with the German so far. Very strong lineup, and that coming up into the pool A from a strong group, really strong group, GRD beating the likes of Union, Liga, and IDF. So, three strong teams GRD had to beat in order to get into the playoffs and winning the group. So, they come from pool A, and G.F.A as the third team in group one, the five team group. So third and going into the pool B. So there we go, and G.F.A versus GRD, and bets, community bets, very close, almost 50-50. Slight advantage on the GRD side. But it's not gonna be easy for GRD to win because G.F.A strong play, and especially Pirio, very strong player in this cup as well. We have seen Pirio play very strongly in a few rounds. Single-handedly winning a few games for G.F.A. Okay, so now everyone is there, so I as well. Alright, and we are starting right away, and here it goes, the second map of tonight. GRD, G.F.A, action, it's live. Let's see who takes it. Oh, caption, running up to the mid. Oh, and first kill, first blood from G.F.A this time. Miguel A takes down Zooks Gaffer. And now caption! Caption with an excellent move! What about Tony who, oh, Tommy who gets him to slow that, but Caption in the first point, starting the first round with a nice move, but Tommy who, two kills, and he's against two G.F.A players now, behind the tent. Now he makes a move up, and shut down, and G.F.A is the team taking the initiative, taking the lead, and the first point of this match. And nice move by Caption, jumping and taking two kills on the awaiting GRD players. So G.F.A moving up to the 1-0 lead, taking the first point. And the maps for this match are Midway, and I think Red Line was the second map. And of course, as in the other first round matches, awaiting overtime map is. And this time it's GRD with the first kill, and it's Pirio going down, so an important kill. And Miguel as well, so this time GRD. Oh, but there's kill from Barbar on two soul to control. And Captain doesn't hit! Oh, Barbar saves Captain, but here's come Desert Ace! And can he get... Which one is the kill? They are goes, and it's Desert Ace! Barbar got Tommy Hugh, so it was Desert Ace alone in that close quarter fight against Barbar, and he gets it. And two very, very nice next points right in the start of this game. So a cute explosive start, and entertaining watch, and 1-1 after the first 2 points of the first round. Nice. I like this start. Nice play from both sides. It's Pirio and Migalek going down, and there goes Babar, and there goes Caption as well. And I think every player from GRD side get a kill in that point, and Pirio gets one kill as well. Battle. But another and quick, that was a quick round, and GRD moves up to the 2-1 lead. So, much more fast-paced game between these two teams than the last one we just watched, where Forza Revolutionaria beat Netizen Deutschland NOD 3-0, although NOD almost won the first one. Very strong start in the game, but here it's again a strong start by GRD getting two kills, but there's one, two, three kills! And Pirio and Barbar bringing it to a 3-1, and Desert Ace alone against Pirio and Barbar, but there goes Pirio! So it's Barbar against Desert Ace, and Desert Ace has been playing a very strong tournament so far. Oh, Barbar misses the shot! But the second one, good from Barbar, and it's draw to 2-2. And this match seems like the makings of a great, great game. Already nice 4 points in a row.
Again, we have quicker
fighting, and nice shooting. Good battle from both teams, and it's 2-2 in the first round. Pirio sees Tommy Hugh, but I don't think he doesn't get hit, and Tommy Hugh was expecting that peek and got the hit on Pirio's head. And now I think, oh, Desert Ace with a good shot and Caption also in line of fire, but Desert Ace has to reload, so I think it's now Caption left alone against Creep. Oh, and not alive for very long before Desert Ace comes and gets him. So it's 3-2 lead for GRD.
Fritz has earned his victory.
Nicely fast-paced game so far.
Short-lived.
Desert Ace continuing his strong game in the Rifle World Cup 2015. 8 kills so far in 5 points. And for Babar, actually, leading 5 kills and 4 kills for Pirio on the Chef's side. 5 kills for Tommy Hugh as well. Desert Ace and Tommy Hugh, from what I have seen, have been showing something special for the GRD side.
Oh, and there's
bad loss. Pirio falls down early in the round. Desert Ace already moving quite aggressive, but there's Caption going in again, but this time his move is countered pretty quickly, and there's Papar, and Desert Ace gets the hit on the proning enemy, and another quick and very, this time a very strong round for GRD. Desert Ace moving up to 10
battle,
kills,
but victory and GFA now, again.
They need to get that first kill. Instead, they lost Pirio very fast in the last round, so that was a very devastating blow to their chances. Let's see if they can turn it around at this point. Lots of firing, but no hits so far, and now Pirio is up, and oh, there's two, look, Sheriff coming! Pirio is shot by Tommy Hugh, but Caption 10 counters Sook's Sheriff's move, and now Desert Ace again! Nice aggressive move coming up, but Babar is there waiting, and gets the kill, so it's 2 versus 3 with GFA. Oh, it's Tommy Hugh actually alone! So GFA has a good chance to cut the lead for 3. But it's Caption versus Tommy Hugh. Tommy Hugh gets Babar down. Let's see. Can Caption, which of these players hold their nerves? Caption is watching. And he gets the win. And patiently waiting, Caption on top of the boxes for Tommy Hugh to move. He had the upper hand. He knew it. And he waited patiently, took it easy, and took the shot home. And 4-3, the lead is cut to 4-3, and very,
of the Soviet
very nice
Union
match so far. Neither team really getting an advantage. Close rounds, though GRD had 2 very strong rounds, which they won very easily. But still, GFA not letting them get away, and it's 4-3. Caption trying to challenge Two Soldier Control, but Two Soldier Control had the better position, got the kill, and Pirio executes Tomihu, and Pirio gets Two Soldier Control as well. And Desert Ace goes down too by Migale from the back, so GFA bring the game to 4-4. Excellent battling! And GFA now showing a good team move in this to take this point, and the game is drawn.
They have won the battle for the motherland!
10 kills for Desert Ace, 10 kills for Tomihu, 6 Pirio, 6 Babar. Much more evenly spread the kills on GFA's side. The French players. And I think the second map is probably gonna be played on a North America server, because as you can see from the pings, they are much higher for a GRD. And kills on both sides, so it's 3 versus 3. Oh, 3 versus 2 now, the Pirio is taken down. And Babar brings the 2 against 2, 2 on 2, and 2 on 1, but there's Fall to Control. Instantly bring it to 1 versus 1, and it's Babar against 2 close to two Soul to Control. Oh, and they both miss! Both miss! And now Babar, he knows he cannot go from the same spot, because Two Soul to Control was waiting for him, but nicely anticipating that move as well. And the quicker shot! Oh, but Two Soul to Control misses that quick shot, and it's Babar! Babar who takes that 1 versus 1, and it's GFA moving up to a 5-4 lead. And grasping
again,
that first round win, only 1 point away from moving up to 1-0 lead. But GRD is still, of course, very much into this game. They have been leading all up until now. And let's see if GRD can battle up to 5-5, or is GFA man enough to take the first round. And Migale shot from the palm tree. So good start for GRD, taking it to 4 versus 3. Oh, and Two Soul to Control gets down Babar. And now it's Caption and Pirio behind the same blanks. Oh, and Pirio with a headshot on Desert Ace. Very good kill, but oh, he's left alone when Caption goes down. And the kill from the flank. Sooks Jeffer getting two good kills on Caption and Pirio, and bringing the game to 5-5. So, what a thriller we have, ladies and gentlemen. The first round going to 5-5. And if this keeps up, we are going to have one hell of a game in our hands tonight. And now, Two Soul to Control and Sooks Jeffer coming up, trying to even up those kills. And on GFA side, Babar moving up to lead 9. Okay, and the deciding round of the deciding point of the first round. Here we go. So, more careful approach. And GFA Babar starts with the kill on Tomihu. But there's Desert Ace countering Migale. Oh, and Pirio goes down. And it's Caption. Caption with the accidental team kill. And Desert Ace now coming. But Babar is close. But Desert Ace gets the kill. And it's Caption alone against three players. And Desert Ace is there with the kill. And GRD managed, after all, to take the first round. Very, very close fighting right here, and it's 6-5 in the first round, and GRD moves up to the 1-0 lead. Excellent start to this game. Excellent start, and lots of kills for every player, so very, very nice to see this equally contested battle after a bit more one-sided match earlier this evening. So, now is the time to tell your friends to come watch, because we have one great match, one great playoff Rifle World Cup match in our hands, right here, right now. second round gonna start soon with GRD in the 1-0 lead. And here we go, not a lot of waiting. I like these teams, they are in the action, going, entertaining gameplay, and headshots. Our first blood from G.F.A on Tommy Hugh, but there's the counter on Pirio. And three GRD players now manning in the middle. Deserto is coming. Babar just misses and he looks. Oh, and there's the kill on Babar by Sux Trevor. Caption takes down him. Oh, but two soldier control in the close quarters. Gets Caption down. And GRD taking the first point.
We have won the battle for the motherland.
Nice action in this point as well. Oh, and Birio gets two souls control from the left, and Caption gets Desert Ace. And it's Sux Jeffer alone. Babar is there waiting. Neither of them can get the kill. And now, oh, nice. Nice shot from Sux, but there Babar knew he was up there and was expecting him to come. Got the kill, and GFA take it. Take it to 1-1.
We have lost this battle, but victory will be ours again.
Good job by GFA, not letting GRD take an inch, and 1-1, and it looks like we are gonna see another close matchup in the second round of Midway. Now Pirio moving fast up to the mid, makes a jump, and gets with a jump shot! Pirio, nice one! Excellent one! Good start from GFA to this round with two kills in already. And now Pirio coming, he gets the hit on Desert Ace, gets into slow death, but then from the map it's Babar, and it's too slow to control with the bio, but Pirio trying to bio him, knife back, but Caption with rifle kill instead, and GFA now coming strong into this point and moving up to the 2-1 lead. So a good move. Good move. Pirio moving Fritz up to the box right away, and he got that jump shot to connect. So a very good move by Pirio to take the lead into that point. And 2-1 for GFA. GRD players moving up mid. And two soldier control also trying that headshot, jump shot. He gets Babar, I think, from the right. And now Caption coming up in, but a bit too slow, and Tommy Hugh has a clear, easy shot on him from the back. But Mikale kills two soldier control, and it's Tommy Hugh against Pirio on Mikale now. Pirio sees him from the foul. And misses the shot. He hits, but not lethally. And now Tommy Hugh moving up. Where is the second GFA player? Where is Mikale? Oh, they are both in the back now. Pirio moving up a bit, while Mikale remains far in the back. And now Mikale also moving up because... Oh, but Pirio with the shot on Tommy Hugh! Good shot by Pirio. Showing his skills, and in this second round now, GFA moving up to the 3-1 lead.
We have lost this battle, but victory will be ours again.
Okay, And let's see what this point now brings for us. And it's Desert Ace this time with two soldier control moving up. Oh, but already two kills from G.F.A. Now it's Pirio. Desert Ace hits Pirio and he goes down to slow death too. Yes, caption. Not letting Desert Ace to get that kill point. Mikale, far in the back. And caption is dead as well. I think Desert Ace saw Mikale. Oh, but he misses the shot! But Mikale cannot counter. He gets Zugtreffer, but then he's sent to slow death by Desert Ace. A good kill by Desert Ace because he was the last one alive. And that brings the game to 3-1. GFA is still leading, but only by 1 point.
Victory! We will all be heroes of the Soviet Union!
Now the first blood from GFA. It's Captain killing Tommy Hugh. But is Pirio also shut down? Yeah. So bad loss from GFA, that one. Ooh. But from the back, Mikale on two soldier control, the headshot. And now Captain coming on the flank and Babar as well. Nice move by Captain and Babar. Yes, there is Babar with the finishing touch. And another point for GFA. They move up to a 4-2 lead. And Babar and Captain, they had the enemy surrounded, Captain challenged, he didn't get the kill, but Babar then had quite an easy job to shoot the enemy in the back.
Next time, we
so a confident performance by GFA, and it's up to a 4-2 lead now, and they are close to drawing the game to 1-1. Unless GRD can stop them and take this point, this is a crucial point. Crucial point from GRD. Caption shooting from the flank, and Mikale also with the kill, and every GRD player dead very quickly, and none of the GFA members down. So that was a very impressive team move. I think every GFA player got a kill that in that point, and they moving to grasp the round point. It's 5-2 lead for GFA now. So GRD really have to now up their game in the second round if they don't want to go with a 1-1 draw to the second map. So let's see if GRD can fight back, or will GFA have the strength to finish this round. Oh, kills on both sides, so it's 3-3. And caption. Oh, it's Pirio with a kill. And on the other flank, Pirio with another kill on Tommy Hugh. And now it's Zug's Jeffer, and caption will have an easy time to shoot him. And Mikale is the one who gets the kill, and GFA with a 6-2 second round win, drawing the game to 1-1. So good hustle from GFA. A nice close match. 1-1 draw going into the second round. Second map. So. And right in the action again. Not have to wait for long. And let's see which team takes the first point of the second map. Babar moving to the middle and two GRD players. And on the flank, a kill. The first blood, two soldier control and caption. Now three GRD players in the mid. And Miguel gets Dayton Tommy Hugh, but it's Zugtreffer counter and Babar with a good shot as well. But now Pirio, two soldier control with an easy shot on his side. But it's Babar still, he knows now where two soldier control. But Desert is coming! And Mikale just misses that close quarter hit. And it's GRD moving up to 1-0 lead.
Fritz has earned his victory, but it will be short-lived.
So again, the teams nicely continuing that semi-fast-paced game. The rounds are not dragging to be long. I like the playstyle of these both teams. But now perhaps a bit less aggressive outside the caption. GFA with 2 kills so far. This point, two soldier control and Desert Ace left alive, and Babar gets Desert Ace. He runs right into his side, so it two soldier control behind the tank. What's by Pirio? But he gets Pirio, and he gets Captain as well. But Babar is too much, and he finishes this point, and it's 1-1. So again, close start to the first round of the second map. Good battling.
We have won the battle for the motherland!
There was a quick kill by Pirio and Tommy Hugh. So GFA moving right up to a 3-on-4. Very good kill by Pirio, quickly. But there, the two soldier control gets Babar down from the middle. So good counter. And Sukchefer gets Migale as well. So the 4-3 turning into a 2-on-3. And it's Captain now alone in the middle against 3. And Sukchefer there with the kill. And another quick point, this time for GRD, and they move to a 2-1 lead.
We have lost this battle.
Fast-paced action here in red line. GFA Groupement des Forces Armées from France, and GFA Groupement des Forces Armées from France, and GRD, 30 Guards Rifle Division, I think. Perhaps like a mixed team between South and North Americans. I'm not 100% sure, but I think so. I think South and North Americans. Oh, Babar gets the kill in the middle. And another kill from GFA. Migala gets Tommy Hugh. So Babar bring a rather strong game today. And he gets two soldier control as well. In the head after two soldier missed. But there's Desert Ace now expecting his move. And gets the kill. And now Captain running from the right. And Desert Ace cannot get the hit. Second one neither. But the third. Oh, he hits the fence. You see the bullet hole right there. And Captain stays alive. Oh, but Mikael was alive as well. And now GFA coming back to a 2-2. Good stuff. Nice close battling in red line as well. GFA Belly slowly moving up the mid. And Caption gets a kill on Tommy Hugh. Now, Stukescheffer coming to the mid as well. Oh, but Pirio misses shot that! Stukescheffer gets the knife in on Pirio while Migale shoots Desert Ace. And two soldier control gets down Migale, and Caption is gone down as well, so Babar left alive. He is in the middle. Against Sook Jaffer and two soul to control. I'm not sure if Sook Jaffer knows he's there. I think he might know. Will he rush? He got one knife kill already. Will he get another one? And Babar is behind that small fence. And there Babar peeking! But they both missed those shots! Now Babar nicely. He does change the spot. Is he shot too slow? No, he not! And Jaffer comes with the knife kill. But he goes to slow that himself, but two soldier control remains alive. Defense and gets the cap. So it's 3-2 for GRD, but nice two knife kills from Sook Jaffer right there. Risky move, but fun, and it pays out this time. So neither team are very much using the trained flank. We have in many matches seen teams bringing at least one player to the far side behind the trains. And in this match we have mostly seen both teams using these two tanks right here. This one and that one where two soldier control was just shot Babar with the head. But the train flank not in as much use as in previous matches. Mikale moving up, getting the kill, and there's the last kill now on Tommy Hugh as well. So GFA again with a point win and moving up to a 3-3 draw, so very close fighting in this second map as well.
We have won the battle for the motherland!
Two zone to control and Sook Jaffer with 7 kills leading, and Babar with 7 and Mikale on 6. These both teams really fighting, not giving an inch. Very close. Exciting to see which team will manage to pull out as the winner. And will we have to go to the overtime champions? But there's a quick kill on Pirio. Yeah, Pirio is shut down quickly by Sook Jaffer. And Caption retaliates with the kill on Sook Jaffer. And I think now Mikale is shut down as well. And Babar, so it's Caption. Caption left alone against three approaching GRDs. He knows where Tommy Hugh now is. Expecting and gets the kill. And chases the positions a bit right away. So it's Desert Ace. Oh, but from the right flank it's two soul to control. Finishing on Caption. And GRD now move up to 3-4, 3-4 lead.
But victory will be ours again.
So it's back and forth, like the good old Tommy used to say. Pirio trying to look to the right flank, but no GRD players now there. And chooses to move up. But misses that shot on the proning enemy in the back. But Pirio now nicely he noticed that there are no players on the right flank, so he trying to move up and gets one kill. Two kills from GRD. Oh, and Pirio just misses the enemy. Moving past him. And he now goes and challenges Desert Ace with a great kill. And he's on the cap! While the enemies are on the wrong side! Two soldier control cannot see even G.F.A. with the sneak cap video! Excellent move, he gets Desert Ace with a quick, nice peak shot and then goes to the cap and finishes it off with a sneaky capture, bringing it to a 4-4 and very close first third round. Nice, oh, very nice move by Pirio, and he had the balls to go and cap it too. Excellent. Oh, and now Sook Jaffer actually does take the right flank, and he has clear shot, and the second one is good, but then he is countered by Pirio from the other flank. But, oh, three GFA players best, so it's just Babar. Just Babar left alive.
Ludwig.
Popark has to kill. Oh! he leaned too much into the wall. Didn't get the kill. Leaning so far in the left that his weapon went into the wall and Fritz the bullet didn't go through, so he was killed on the spot. And GRD moving up to a 5-4 lead, grasping that round lead to 2-1. But GFA is still just 1 point behind, so everything is open, and GFA now have to remain calm and win this point to make it a 5-5. Caption as well to control, taking position of those tanks again. Tommy Hugh gets down Mikale. Oh, and Babar shot by two soldier control. And it's just Kirio left the line on the right flank. Oh, it's Caption as well, and two soldier control alive. So it's 2-on-2. I think Tommy Hugh knows where Pirio is, he's trying to find him. Oh, but Pirio with the quicker shot there! And it's too soul to control against Pirio and capture. And shut down! And GFA! Bring it to 5-5! And another close round in this match. Just like the first round of the first map, this one goes to 5-5 as well. So the round point upcoming between GFA and GRD, which team goes to the last? Possible last round in the 2-1 lead, so it's everybody's game, everybody's round, 5-5, this is the deciding one in the third round of this match. Very, very nice and close game tonight, awesome, good stuff. Now both teams taking it easy, and this time Caption doesn't go to the tank, too soul to control. Goes and another GRD player there too. Babar is looking there, and Tommy Huno trying to come up in the middle. Bit more careful, slow. So I think Tommy Huno is taking the slow death. So a bad loss, of course, for GRD. But there's the counter on Babar, and it's 3-on-3. Oh, and Sukskeffer moving up while two soldier control support him from behind. Can Caption get a shot? Captain is trying to see, but he cannot see Sukskeffer. Sukskeffer almost kills him, and in the end he does with the second shot. And oh, Pirio was shot down as well, so oh, what a close round, and GRD moving to 2-1 lead. Whoa, what a nail-biting battle. 14 kills, 2 soldier control, 10 kills Sukskeffer, and 10 kills Captain, 9 kills Babar, and 6-5 win for GRD, and it's 2-1 lead. Whoa. And will we see GRD finish the match in red line? Or can GFA battle back and go to champions all the way? Let's find out in the next 11 points. And here we go, the possible deciding round of the playoff match between GFA and GRD. And it's on. Two soul to control on Sukskeffer. And right flank. Caption misses the shot on two soul to control. Third one, not good. And fourth one, not good either. And Babar, the first blood is taken on Babar by the Desert Ace, and Tommy Hugh might be shot if... Can the GFA player see him? Yes, he can. In the end, Pirio sees Desert Ace taken down. Oh no, it's Mikale and Tommy Hugh. Pirio on Desert Ace. Oh, and it's now Mikale left alone behind the monument. Can he see the enemies? Yes, he can. He doesn't get the kill yet. Oh, but there's Sukskeffer watching the open way where Mikale was running. Mikale perhaps thought that both the players were already running towards the cap, so he was trying to make a run for it, but Sukschaffer was there and cut off his run.
Again, we have
and GRD now taking the first point in the last round, and 1 point closer to winning the whole match. No kills yet. And pretty quiet too. Nobody's shooting, nobody's seeing anyone yet. Mikale might see desert in the middle. And caption is shot down by two soldiers control. And Babar as well. Oh, and there goes Pirio too. So Mikale now alone. And the enemy is approaching and get the kill. So there's some more. A rather strong round for GRD.
They have won the 2-0 lead for the motherland.
It's a reality. Two soul to control and Sook's Jeffer now taking a big role in the first 2 points. Pirio takes a quick kill on Tommy Hugh and Caption is shot by two soldier control. Two soldier control nicely spotting Caption proning next to the tank and he gets a kill. Pirio, oh, and Popor gets the kill on two Sheffer in the close quarter, and I think it's two soldier control left alone against three GFA players. Now Pirio flanking there, but oh, Popor is shot down, two soldier. So he's hit, and before he can get down Pirio, Mikale from the back shoots him in the head, and GFA cutting down the lead to 2-1. Doing their best to fight back. If this match goes to the overtime, then that would be something.
The fascists won this
so far a very, very great game, very exciting and close game between these two teams. Very close, close rounds. GFA having the upper hand in the second round, they won. With a bit more, bigger win, but the third round in as close as you can again, and this one looks to be close, unless GRD can now pull off a lead. Desert Ace in the middle gets down Babar, so it's 4. And Mikale is gone as well, and Caption too, so I think Spirio left alone. Tommy Hugh goes down. Oh no, it was Tommy Hugh shot Spirio down, so GRD moving, trying to run away, trying to get more points, and it's 3-1 lead, so
three points
away from the match win, and GFA 5 points away from taking the match to overtime. Oh, and lots of kills on both sides. Caption alive. Alone. GFA's side. He's trying to battle Desert Ace in the middle. He does get Desert Ace. No, he doesn't, but he is hit. But not to slow death. And now he waits. He was waiting behind, ready to stab the oncoming enemy. But nobody did come after all. The GRD players were expecting him to try and make the run for the cap. And now he's coming! Desert Ace! Can Caption do it? Oh, they both missed! Oh, but here's Desert Ace coming with the knife and gets it in! He gets it in! After some close quarter hustling, Desert Ace is the one who gets the stab into the enemy's flesh. Caption goes down and GRD moves up to a 4-1 lead. Only 2 points away from securing their spot in the quarterfinals. GFA now a thin lifeline. They really cannot afford to lose the next point, because then it will be 5-1 and it's gonna be very, very steep mountain to climb up. Let's see if GFA can battle back here in the red line. Now Papar, aggressive move up to mid. Trying to find two soldier control on the tank. Pirio gets down Sukchev, and now Desert Ace moves up, and Pirio with two good kills. Now Babar. Oh, and it's two soldier control left alone behind the tank. Can he make the winning peak? Gets one kill. Pirio goes down, but Papar knows where he is, I'm very sure about that. But Papar cannot get a clear shot. It's Papar and Migale against two soldier control. Migale is sneaking up here, Papar taking a shot on two soldier control, and Migale sneaking behind the train, and GFA indeed can take a very crucial point win. Not letting GRD move up to a 5-1 lead and take the round point, go to a round point. But instead take cut down the lead to 4-2, and that's a very, very important point win for GFA.
But victory,
they are
still
in this game. Okay, so, but still, GFA really cannot afford to lose again. They can lose. It's not the end of the game, but still it's very hard to rise when you know you cannot lose a single round. So they want to win this one, bring it to 4-3 and make it give them a bit more breathing room. Let's see if they can do just that. Papar moving to the same spot in the middle, two soldier control in the same spot as well. Oh, there's a kill. GFA. Two GFA players going down, three GFA and Migale. Migale is left alone. It's not the round, not the game point yet, but it's a crucial point still. Migale gets the kill on two soldier control, but he isn't sure that he does, so he doesn't look away. And while he's keeping his aim on two soldier control, the three GRD players manage to sneak from the other flank. And GRD move up to a 5-2 lead, so they now have the round and match point. So GFA now cannot lose a single point, and they have to win 4 in a row. Let's see if they can manage to do that against GRD. Lots of GFA players now going to the right. And Caption moving pretty far, trying to use the train cart now. And nobody up the middle. And can Caption take down 2 soldier control from behind the tank? Tries to, but doesn't hit! And 2 soldier control changes positions a bit. And I think Pirio is shut down, yeah. Papar here in the middle. Can he see Tommy Hugh or Desert Ace? Oh, and just a hair too slow on that shot. And Caption could see Sult Jeffer, but he cannot see. The players are passing him, he's still watching to the far, and Sukchefer coming with the stab and gets it in! Nice finish to this game. Sukchefer takes down Caption. And there's the 6-2 win. 6-2 round win for GRD. And they win the game 3-1, so a very, very good game. Very close game and exciting game to watch. Excellent! Thanks for both teams for playing again. And this was a nice playoff match. So, it's GRD, a 13 guard rifle division, managing to squeeze the 3-1 win after a very close and tight battle against Groupement Forces Armees. 3-1, and they move up to the quarterfinals, which they will face either 42-1 clan or Rifles with Attitudes. And that match is going to be played tomorrow, along with PB versus Fuom and KC versus RRC. So there, last of the first round matches are going to be played tomorrow night. So stay tuned for more streams tomorrow. We are going to stream as many of the matches as we can. They are played around the same time, so we might not be able to stream all of them completely, but at least one game completely and parts of the other games. But still, good result from GRD battling hard against G.F.A. Not the team giving an inch, but in the end, GRD find the skill and the conduct to finish the game before overtime. And 3-1 win. 3-1 win for GRD. Alright, thanks everyone for watching. Two games tonight. First one a bit more slow-paced at least, but still, we found the winners, move us up to quarterfinals. Okay, stay tuned for tomorrow and check it out. This will finalize bringing you another game in the World Cup later on. Peace out.